G'day, John Michalidis here from MyExcelOnline.com, and I have a quick video about Excel pivot tables and one of the most common questions that I receive. When people refresh a pivot table, they get an error message. It says a pivot table report cannot overlap another pivot table report. So what it means is you have one pivot table report, as you can see here on the left, and a second one on the right. So when you do a refresh, this first pivot table expands and then it will overlap the second one. So Excel doesn't let you do that. So you have to move the second pivot table in order to allow this first pivot table to expand. Let me just show you this. We have our data over here, as you can see here, and we have the financial years, 2012 all the way to 2014. There you go, as you can see there. All right, so this pivot table was made yesterday with 2014's data. Now we've gone back in today and we've added 2015 data. For this data to show on a pivot table, you gotta right click and refresh. So when we do that, it's going to expand this pivot table to the right because 2015 is gonna be added here in column E. So it's gonna expand to the right. And therefore, because we have a pivot table here wedging us, we cannot refresh it because it's not going to allow us. I will show you this. Now, right click anyone on the first pivot table, press refresh, and this is the message that we get. This is the new message in Excel 2019. It says Excel was unable to update the pivot table named pivot table 3. This is pivot table 3 because it would have overlapped another pivot table. Well, this one here, that's another pivot table. So what we need to do is move this second pivot table. To do this, click anywhere in here, go to pivot table, analyze, move pivot table. We can press new worksheet, and that means it's gonna create just another worksheet here, or we can move it into this existing worksheet and pick a location. Now, let's just do that and move it in here at the bottom and press okay. So we've moved it, we can go back and refresh this pivot table by right-clicking, press refresh. You had a look, 2015 is added, it's added another column. Issue has now been fixed. So that's how you fix this problem. Let me just do one more thing. This first pivot table here, let's just add in the order dates into the rows here. So what that means is it's going to expand this pivot table all the way down here. And we're gonna get the same issue because this pivot table is in the way. So first click on the first pivot table, click on order date and drag it all the way to rows and let it go. And you see, we have this message here. A pivot table report cannot overlap another pivot table report. What I would suggest is to get rid of this pivot table and put into another worksheet. Let's do this. Again, pivot table analyze, move pivot table, new worksheet, press okay. It just puts into a new worksheet, sheet number one. Let's go back in here. Click on the pivot table, order date, drag it to the rows, and there you have it. Now we can create a pivot table without having that annoying warning come up all the time. G'day, it's John Michalidis here, the Chief Inspirational Officer and founder at MyExcelOnline.com. And I hope that you enjoyed this video that we just showed you. If you did, then give it a thumbs up. It just lets us know to create more of the same Excel videos for you so you can get better at Excel. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can get new Excel videos each and every week. And finally, we want you to join our flagship online Excel course. It's called the My Excel Online Academy, and you get all of our Excel courses. You get our Excel beginner, intermediate, and advanced courses. We go through over 500 Excel videos, which teach you formulas, macros, VBA, pivot tables, Power BI, Power Query, Power Pivot, charts, formatting, axes, and much more, because we add new videos each and every month. You also can download all our Excel workbooks and keep so you can practice, and you also get a certificate of course completion. Plus, you're gonna get 6 bonuses when you sign up to our Academy course. You get our dedicated teacher support. You get access to all our Excel webinars. You get quarterly live Q Q&As. You can join our private Facebook group. You also join our private Excel forum, and we're also going to mail out to you an exclusive Academy welcome pack. So if you want to get better at Excel and stand out from your peers and stand out from the crowd so you can get noticed by top management and receive the promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click below in the description and join the My Excel Academy online course so you can get better at Excel today.